आवाज़ नहीं आ रही क्योंकि अभी मैं बोल नहीं रहा। वेट, आवाज़ आएगी। रुको, ज़रा सबर करो। अपन ने अभी पूरा विंडोज़ चेंज किया, मैं भूल गया था मेरे पास ओबीएस नहीं है। अब मैं चीज़ें डाल रहा हूँ ओबीएस में, ऐड कर रहा हूँ धीरे धीरे। थोड़ा सा टाइम लगेगा। आवाज़ आ रही है ना, बस ये बताओ। गेम कैप्चर डालना पड़ेगा। ठीक है, और गेम कैप्चर हमेशा डिस्प्ले कैप्चर से ऊपर इसका सबसे ऊपर होता है। सेकिरो, उप्स, ऐसा है क्या? यू बैड बैड, आई एम नॉट बैड बैड, यू बैड बैड। एक सेकेंड, मेरे को हेडफोन्स में आवाज़ क्यों नहीं आ रही भाई? अब आएगी। ठीक है, ये बाद में करेंगे। आवाज़ आ रही है गेम की, आवाज़ मेरे को हेडफोन्स में आ रही नहीं है जैसे देखने में को। हेडफोन्स में काई को आवाज़ नहीं आ रही। मतलब गेम की आवाज़ क्यों नहीं आ रही मेरे को हेडफोन में? बाकी सब तो सही बढ़िया चल रहा है, लेकिन मेरे को आवाज़ क्यों नहीं आ रही? माइक एनॉक्स यूज़ क्या हो रहा है? डिफ़ॉल्ट यूज़ हो रहा होगा, लेकिन क्या यार ये शो। एक सेकेंड, ये शायद पीछे से प्रॉब्लम है, पीछे में देख के आता हूँ। ये क्या नई चीज़ है? अब सकीरो है, स्टोरी मोड गेम है, देखते हैं क्या होगा। कहते हैं बहुत हार्ड गेम है, अभी हार्ड है कि नहीं अभी पता लग जाएगा। अरे हेडफोन, हेडफोन्स में नहीं आ रही गेम की आवाज़ यार, ऐसे तो ना चलेगा। हेडफोन्स हेडफोन्स में नहीं आ रही गेम की आवाज़। अब आ गई ना। थोड़ा सा स्टार्ट करके देखा था मैंने गेम, तो मैंने 1% भी नहीं खेला, मतलब स्टार्टिंग में खेला हुआ थोड़ा सा। जैसे स्टार्ट करेंगे हम, ये स्किप नहीं कर सकते हम, मैंने देख, अरे यार स्किप नहीं करना था, वेट वेट, आई डोंट हैव टू स्किप दिस।
सम 20 इयर्स In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by a perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains. The land of Ashima.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, starving wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, wolf. You must never forget the Shinobi Code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Destiny awaits you at the moon view tower. Escape from the well and find the tower path of the moonlight. Even without the blade, you can reach, stay silent, and stay vigilant. Okay. I'm seeing it.
That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight. The Divine Heir is probably using the light for his reading again.
Probably, but imprisoning a mere child. I feel sorry for the boy.
Agreed. But I'm sure Lord Genichiro has his reasons.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Kusabimaru. A katana given by Kuro, the divine heir, and heirloom of the Raja family. A katana descended from Ashina. Once taught lost, it has found its way back into the home of Rose. The name Kusabimaru beasted Rose. The shinobi's role is to kill, just to kill it. But even a shinobi must not forget mercy, a mantra played itself in him. That's the moment. Arela.
Loyal Wolf, I see you
are. Yeah.
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured? Afterward?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do not.
No. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we must escape Ashina Castle.
As you say.
There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge that will take us out of the castle. Lord Ishin told me about it once. I ask you to find that secret passage. Once you find it, signal me with a reed whistle. You know, like you used to long ago. I will join you as soon as I hear it.
This is a grip into a hardened clump, throwing to the enemy to temporarily distract them and ashing at the slow snowfall stick and does the third drone stick to that. Okay. Okay.
Secret passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge. We just got orders to guard it.
Security's getting tight. War will be upon us very soon.
Here you go, bhai.
Thank you.
देखो यहां तक मैंने खेला हुआ ठीक है यहां तक मैं बाहर हूं यहां तक मैंने खेला हुआ यहां तक मैं वॉल लग कर मैं उधर जाना है ठीक है अरे डिफिकल्ट गेम खेल रहे हो उसके यस डिफिकल्ट गेम खेलेंगे बने छुपा तुम्हारा रहा है अभी
वुल्फ यू फाउंड इट नाउ लेट अस लीव दिस प्लेस
यस माय लॉर्ड
Think that this is the only way. To run from the fated bloodline is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? I suppose the first thing we should do is cross the Ashina border. Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire? That's the wolf I know.
My lord.
Oh, nothing. I was just reminiscing. Onward then. Let us press onward. Once we leave this passage, we'll be outside the castle walls.
The divine heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro. I... Thank you.
Leave this to me. So the noble shinobi stands in our way. You face Genichiro Asya.
Fuck! Is that all a shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
अरे भैया
So you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate just yet.
Designed with the modification in the mind, while it bears a number of cuts, it's stained thick with blood and oil. It has been unpackably managed.
You see the kind-faced Buddha there? That isn't one of mine. It was carved by the true sculptor. When a man must confront what is inside of him, it can probably be of help.
Confront what is inside him?
Anger, sadness, or perhaps old memories of times long gone. That kind of thing. What do you call yourself? Your eyes. The eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
Why am I here?
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has.
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic?
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, I'll find a way to fit them to the shinobi prosthetic. Then you'll come to appreciate its worth. I've said too much. Go now.
What did you mean when you said they'll make use of his bloodline?
I don't know much about him, except the dragon's heritage. There's a special kind of blood by that name. And that blood runs through your master's veins.
So the divine heir.
Someone's after him. Might be that the strange things happening to your body have something to do with that. You're quite the strange one. Yet, other peculiar visitors have... There's one in the clearing to the right of the gate, leading off the temple grounds. Two strangers in strange circumstances. You two might get along.
क्या करें हम वैचालिटी बढ़ेगी ओके इसका 15 से क्या होगा प्रेयर बीट वैचालिटी Okay, 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 कट लेना चाहिए तो ऊपर से डायरेक्ट निकल आ रहा है यार वो क्या इतना से क्या है तलवार में तो ऊपर रख देता वो कुदरी ना करी बंदा नहीं इसे फाइट करूं क्या? चल आजा। ठीक है गन है उसपे मशीन पर था स्टेक ओके तो हम इसको हैंड में लगा सकते हैं
Come now. Trying to cut me down is a waste of energy. Your name? Won't tell me. But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi. A shinobi. Or perhaps... Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle.
Oh. Hey, you got that.
That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested. I can't die, so I just am. How about you? What brings you to a rundown temple like this? Seems you have a lot on your mind. Say, why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your mission is. A warm body that can't die might prove useful to you. I volunteer mine. Well?
Very well.
Right then. Let's go. They say, swinging one sword is a cure for boredom. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. Again. Excellent. I expected no less of you. Come back whenever you like. If you have technique...
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor. But for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me, however. I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
Goodbye.
I found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yeah.
I said before that your prosthetic arm was a fang. But by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, you'll be able to change the form of that fang. Thick shields, break them into splinters. Swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you. Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it.
Some enemies use upgradable peril attacks signified with the danger symbol. When these occur, watch carefully and try to respond properly, as the type requires a specific response. Okay. Hey! 50% health.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Yeah. Currently the wolf has 1D. Speed, god speed, okay. Healing water control system for give MR increase the max speed and use of the healing god. The trusted god of medicine of water was known to the Iceman since long ago. That is what the primary is a story. If you go MR as a पहले हम ये सीट लेके जाएंगे उसके बाद क्योंकि उसने बोला था भाई आ जाइए
Notice anything different?
Yes.
Like what?
I died. The divine heir's voice reached out to me, and suddenly I was alive again.
So you died, and now you're alive again. So that means It has to do with resurrection.
Resurrection?
Lord Kuro. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly.
Impossible.
Yes. It is rather strange, and yet, it is happening here and now. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of medicinal waters in your gourd will increase.
Such a strange medicine.
Is it strange? I don't take any offense to that. If it's effective, then that's cause for celebration, whether it's strange or not. That's what my mentor Dogen taught me.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find. I should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water.
Okay.
Goodbye.
इनको फिर मारना पड़ेगा मेरे को वहाँ जाने के बाद क्योंकि अभी जब मैंने ट्रैवल किया था वुल्फ वापस आ गए थे चलो भाई चलो। ठीक है हम यहाँ पे हैं और एनिमी भी हैं, ठीक है एक नहीं दो नहीं हजारों के नीचे को बताऊँ पहले दो हैं।
This battle, do you think it can be won? I fear we may not prevail.
What? We'll be just fine. Look, Ishin may be sick, but he's still going strong. Genichiro is a terror with the bow. And of course, we have Gyobu the demon.
Ah, Gyobu, of course. Good point. As long as he is with us, no man could ever breach the Ashina Castle gate.
फोकस करना चाहिए है ना बंदे पे, मैं फोकस करना भूल जाता हूँ बार बार। फोकस करूँगा तो मैं किसी से भी डैमेज वापस नहीं आ गया। बोल पाया था मारने मेरे को उनकी बातें फिर से सकता हूँ मैं सुन लिया मेरे को फिर से उनकी बातें। अरे चैट कैसे गायब हो जाती है ब्रेन में।
Ooh. You, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake. Inosuke, my son! Have you offered the bell charm to Buddha? Have you tried the rundown temple with that stubborn sculptor in it? I'm sure you'll find Buddha there.
वापस जाके मेरे को देना है क्या इसको देना क्या बुड्ढे को बुड्ढा बनाता है बुड्ढा बनाता है
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Oh? Did I hear the ringing of a chime?
It was probably this bell. I was told to offer it to Buddha.
Does the bell hold any significance for you? If it does, talk to the sculptor. He is quite knowledgeable when it comes to Buddha.
I can hear the ring of a bell chime.
You mean this old bell? An old woman asked me to offer it to Buddha.
That bell. Have you seen it before?
No. It is unfamiliar.
It appears the bell disagrees. I think it's trying to tell you something.
What?
Give it as an offering. The kind-faced Buddha near the wall is different from the Buddhas I make. It was carved by the hand of the true sculptor. If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back from this path now. The least I can do is load your arm. Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
ये तलवार तो हिलाता है इससे हिलाता फैमिली भी है ना मेरे पास है क्या नाम था कसू भी मारू क्या नाम था सारे क्या नाम था उसका मारू मारू था फिर जो भी है थ्री इयर्स तो है ना कि तीन साल पहले आ चुके हैं
Son of... Ow!
What happened?
Thieves. At Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this. But it appears this is the past. The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage. That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor. I don't remember it appear.
पढ़ना भूल गया क्या यार ये बड़ा वाली तरह कुछ मिलता नहीं क्या इसमें
Those worthless bastards.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No. I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him...
Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
Hey! Open up! Open up or else. I can hear you whispering in there. If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later. Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lords. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape.
I beg of you, Shinobi. Please rescue the young lord.
I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
I forbid it.
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. Hmm? So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you on the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
Yeah! Yeah!
The young lord should still be somewhere within the estate. Honorable shinobi, please save the young lord. May the fortunes of war bless you.
Those worth.
Hello.
Take this, please.
भाई ये फीलिंग ज़रा खतरनाक गेम है भाई, क्या किया जाए। एक ऐसा आज के लिए इतना ही छोड़ते हैं। मैं तो इसमें गेम खेल रहा हूँ, पानी नहीं डाल सकते
sparkling, shining scales of the treasure card ring. Bring me some scales next time.
I'm not hitting you guys. Sekiro. What's going on there? Hello, boy. Dream on that. हम यहाँ से शुरू करेंगे कल और सीधा जाएंगे यार पेटू पे जाएंगे तो शॉर्टकट लेना हमें अभी भी लग रहा है ग्राफिक्स तो ये वर्ष में होने पर है ना बता से स्ट्रीम पे निकल जाएगी मैं तो मुश्किल ही है खेलना इसको एक तो भाई मैं कुछ भी इंस्टॉल नहीं हो रहा था ठीक है पीसी में अभी नई विंडोज चेंज किया मेरे विंडोज दिक्कत देने लगी थी वैलोरेंट पड़ा होगा वैलोरेंट वैलोरेंट खेलते हैं आज बहुत दिनों का सही से खेला भी नहीं वाला करते करते हैं, स्ट्रीम ही बंद करते पहले तो। आज के लिए इतना ही खेलने वाला तो।